Hello and welcome to Jiwien Games Plays Mass Effect Andromeda! Yay! I'm so excited. This is a completely blind run. I've seen next to nothing of any promotional material or anything. I've been trying to go into it completely blind because I love the Mass Effect series, and the less I know about it starting with, I think the more enjoyable it's going to be. So the one thing I do know, of course, is I've heard that a lot of the facial animations are messed up. Okay, got some things to do here. Adjust the brightness until the center is clearly visible. Ooh, that's way better than barely visible. I like right there. Okay, yeah. Unfortunately, now there's video evidence of the fact that I didn't read that at all. Oh yeah, we customizing the character. Here we go. It's not Shepard. Gotta keep that in mind. Probably gonna go as a dude. Though I will likely do a future playthrough as a female. Character customization. You are currently off line and will not be able to import or export your character data. If you wish to export data after your creation, you will not be able to share it. To connect and use online features, please go back to the main menu. I should be online. Alright, we'll be right back then. Alright, it appeared that I did not sit at the main menu long enough. Oh, thanks Ironfoot for popping up there. I didn't sit at the main menu long enough for it to, like, connect to the Mass Effect servers, which I forgot is something you do. Okay, choose gender, male, very good. We can't import anything yet. Custom. This is how I like to start. Let's find one we like to begin with, and then tweak him to be, ooh, he's a pretty good option. Yeah, let's go with 6. Alright, and now let's, mess with sliders, of course. Or maybe we'll, skip through to the end of this, because this doesn't exactly make riveting content. Alright, so we've got our fresh-faced little rider here. Gave him the honeycomb tattoo. I think it implies he's had a bit of a run-in with I'm blanking on the name. Basically the main bad guys from Mass Effect 2. They have a very hive-like nature, so I like the honeycomb scar, and chronologically, I think that would make some sense. We'll see. Anyway, let's move on to our training. So, let's read through them. Security training. During your Alliance military service, you focused on learning everything you could about weapons and tactics. Starting power, concussive shot, fires a heat-seeking high-impact round to knock down opponents. Unlock skills, turbocharge, grants a massive short-term boost to weapon fire rate and thermal clip efficiency. And combat fitness, grants increased durability and the option to carry more weapons into battle. Okay. In a game with biotics and tech and, sure, there is gunplay, but I'm never gonna skip entirely on those things. That's part of what makes Mass Effect so cool. Alright, biotic. This is probably what I'm gonna go with. You are effectively designated biotic during your Alliance military tenure, assisting your cohorts with your ability to control Mass Effect fields. Starting power, throw. Use your biotic powers to hurl an opponent through the air. Unlock skills. Singularity. Create a vortex that will trap and disable enemies caught in its field. Barrier. Bolster your defensiveness with the biotic barrier. Very good. All right, technician. As a technician in the Systems Alliance military, you learn to operate drones and hack enemy systems. Starting power, overload, unleash an electrostatic discharge that deals high damage to shields and synthetic enemies. You can chain to multiple targets. Unlocked skill. Oh, wow. I just realized there's a slider, but I don't think I missed anything on the biotic or the security. Unlock skills. Invasion. Hack into your opponent's armor and weapons, infecting them with a computer virus to weaken their defenses and even spread to nearby foes. Team support. Develop a specialized technology to bolster the survivability of your entire squad. I like the drones out of this. I've played as a tech before. The drone can be a nice distraction so that you just aren't the target. It can take the aggro of enemies. But anyway, leader. You are a team player, a natural leader in the Alliance military, working closely with your cohorts for their safety and the safety of others. Starting power, energy drain. Drain your enemy's shields and replenish your own, especially effective against synthetic enemies. Unlock skills. Annihilation. Weave a shifting aura of mass effect fields around you to slowly damage nearby foes. Interesting. I think that one's new. And team support. Develop a specialized technology to bolster survivability of your entire squad. Okay, Scrapper. When a fight broke out, you were always the first soldier in the thick of it, mostly according to Alliance military protocol, and occasionally not. So this looks like a melee-centric character. That would be interesting to do. Let's see. Charge. Launch yourself like a comet at opponents and regain a portion of your shields on impact. Unlock skills, combat fitness, grants increased durability and the option to carry more weapons into battle. So kind of like security, except more melee-centric. And finally, operative. In the Mayan's military, you study covert operations and the tech used by... Yes. Oh, wait, I went offline. Thanks, that's helpful. By special forces, knowledge you rarely... knowledge you rarely found a use for until the Andromeda Initiative. Tactical cloak, employ light bending technology to become invisible for a short duration. Gain a large damage bonus when you break cloak to attack. That can be lots of fun. Combat fitness grants, okay, same as the Scrapper basically. So, I said we're gonna go as a biotic. That is good. Ooh. I'm gonna go with Steve. Okay, customized twin. We're not gonna worry about that. Customized history. Oh, yeah. My shepherd was male. Not that that matters. That's really simplistic customization of your history, but okay. Alright, and let's do it. Sure, let's do normal. I would like to start the game. And we'll maybe make this episode a little longer. Get to a place we feel decent pausing at. Certainly won't be more than an hour. I don't have that much time, but we shall see. BioWare, blah-de-blah.
Every great moment in our history began with a dream.
Fairly accurate. Shepard had a vision, dream of
each
the
bold leap forward
Reapers coming.
Was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it.
Very good.
We are, all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery. To see the unknown. Others for a new start.
By the way, I'm definitely going to be quiet most of these cutscenes because I've never seen them before.
But today, whatever our reasons, we take the first steps toward a new future for humanity. Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
This cutscene is very Mass Effect. Or opening for Mass Effect. Lots of vague words, lots of grand pictures, and flying ships. The year 2185, humanity lives in a golden era of interstellar travel. Our discovery of ancient alien ruins on Mars propelled our understanding of science and technology ahead by thousands of years, while many now enjoy the newfound freedom and challenges of exploration in the Milky Way. Others look to even more distant stars for the hundreds, thousand. Can't read that fast out loud. Mass Effect and Andromeda. Title screen already. We haven't even done anything. Well, except make our baby-faced adventurer. Boom. 634 years later. I thought that was going to say days for a second. Date 0 hour, 0 day. So that was like the starting of the Andromeda calendar, was that ship coming out of Lightspeed or whatever. Ark Hyperion. Occupancy, 20,000 human colonists. So just humans. Interesting. That's a serious engine. Everything looks really pristine for 680 years. I know they're in the emptiness of space, but you gotta have a lot of maintenance. Andromeda Galaxy, destination Helios 7, I think it said before. It faded away. Elaborate unlocking device for the cryogenics chamber. I'm assuming it's gonna grab one of these pods. Or just... Woo! Hello, Steve. Hey, you're
deep breath.
You're alive.
You're gonna wanna take it easy.
I've been taking it easy for 600 years.
Ryder, recon specialist, Pathfinder mission team.
Pathfinder team, eh? The ones finding us a home.
Woohoo!
You make it somewhere tropical, nice, warm ocean, summer year-round.
How about we get a cup of coffee first?
So how long have they been awake? Did they have to deal with an automated wake-up sequence?
The process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy.
Oh, there's an Asari. Not all humans.
Ryder, let's get you checked out. Look here.
After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates for golden worlds, the Helios Cluster was selected as our destination.
Helios Cluster. I like how they have propaganda going already. Like they didn't already when they were just leaving.
Makes it sound so easy, doesn't it?
Okay. Tone choices help define Ryder's personality. Emotional, logical, casual, or professional. So that would be casual, and that would be professional. Let's go with professional.
If it isn't, we'll be ready.
I hope so.
You know something?
Word came down. The Pathfinder wants you all mission ready within the hour. Look this way.
Why the rush?
He didn't say. But something's up.
Wouldn't be an exciting intro if there weren't.
Okay, everything checks out. Just one more thing before I send you on your way. Let's test your SAM implant. Sam, are you monitoring?
What is Sam?
Sam, are you online?
Yes, Dr. Taparo. Good morning, Ryder. Are you feeling well?
Implant. Yes, I'm excited. Still thawing. Yeah!
I'm ready to get to it.
Readings confirmed. I detect an increased level of adrenaline in your system. The neural implant is functioning properly.
Caffeine always did make me jumpy.
You're all done. Let's get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your sister, it always helps to see a familiar face.
I don't like the sound of that.
Sound of what? Thump. What is that? It's like plants? And we seem to have lost gravity.
What's happening? You broke
free. Just hang on.
Engineering, report.
Try to brace yourself.
Remedy cryobase offline.
Right, stick to look. Okay.
I'm almost inside. Hold on.
Who is this?
Cora. I'm at the cryo bay. Brace for a reset. Everyone okay?
I think so.
What happened?
We're not sure. Sensors are scrambled. But it's good to see you're up. Feels like centuries since we spoke.
This is the Pathfinder. Mission teams continue preparations. Cora, Riders, report to the bridge.
You heard him.
Riders Senior.
We have a problem over here. It's Sarah Ryder.
If you customize your sibling's name, I'm assuming they don't still say it. All right. Standard move and look.
I don't know. Have to check it out.
What's stuck? Hold it. Okay.
Ryder.
Is my sister okay?
Sarah's fine. Her vitals are strong. But the revival procedure was interrupted.
Yeah. Logical.
When can she wake up?
We don't want to rush it. Sam?
My connection to Sarah's implant was suspended. However, her pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep her in a low-level coma for a while, then let her body regain consciousness naturally. She'll be fine.
Glad to hear it.
Thanks, Lexi. Keep us updated.
Very good. Okay, so Sis will be fine.
Whenever you're ready to go.
Hello.
It sounds amazing, doesn't it? Right up until you lose gravity.
Hello. What's down this way? Ooh, and good. Left stick is sprint.
Nice and easy. Just take deep breaths.
What's that? I'm floating.
That would be rough to have the first step of your cryo awakening be.
What is it?
It's been 600 years. We're in Andromeda.
It worked?
So far, so good. How do you feel?
Mike, I've got the world's worst hangover.
Cryopod, inspect.
Still in stasis. How do you mean? Vitals look good.
I was hoping Mass Effect 1 style there would be, like, experience points for scanning stuff, but maybe not. Oh, this is a bunch of people dealing with waking up. I don't think I need to explore too extensively. My legs are working very well for having just been in cryo. People to talk to! Hello, Carla.
Enjoy your nap, Ryder. Don't think I'll need sleep for the rest of my life.
I doubt it.
Maybe another decade or two wouldn't have hurt.
Right.
Well, yeah, well, then we could have called it around 700 years.
Hey there. Hell of a wake-up call, huh? Didn't expect that first thing out of stasis.
Makes two of us. Hang in there.
It looks like, datapad? Attention, Hyperion personnel. After 600-year voyage, the good news is we're exactly where we're supposed to be. We arrived in the Helios Cluster, Andromeda, year 2819. All stasis medical personnel should report to duty immediately. Give the Pathfinder mission team revival priority and prep its members for field reconnaissance. Reports of an unusual celestial phenomenon in the cluster are being investigated. Updates to follow. Yeah, being investigated doesn't mean run into it. All right, Fisher. I wonder how many of these people are going to be, like, important.
Afternoon, or I don't know.
That's fair.
Good to see you, Ryder. Sorry, still waiting for some coffee.
All right, let's get on with it, shall we? Oh. Of course I turned away for the explosion. Why,
whatever hit the arc fried everything. We have to balance the power loader and explode.
But we don't know where the fault is.
Shut it down then.
He has a scanner. Quick, Ryder, use it to locate the fault.
Sure.
Let's try to get readings on the second conduit.
Hey, get on this. I'll override the safeties.
Got it.
Oh, there we go.
There's no indication of a fault in this compartment. Relay 2C. Shows damage from a temperature spike.
Found it! Bad relay!
That's Ryder, a nice tutorial.
Can you go reset it?
Ooh. So I can just, like, look all over the place, and anything that's important will show up. That's nice. Looks like there's nothing important. Okay, Oh, they asked me to do something. Haha, I'm paying attention, I swear.
There, it's reset!
Do it! We routed the current now. It's working!
Thank God. That could have been the end of everyone in the cryo bay.
All in a day's work.
Good job, Ryder. Now we can get to the tram.
Let's continue on. Tutorial mode in full effect.
We're already scrambling.
The adventure begins.
What was your name again? Cora? Kara? Something like that? Sorry, this is an avatar. Wait for Kara.
Take us to the bridge.
All right. Let's do it. Bum, bum. Bum, 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 bum. Hey, look, our first elevator. Glad those are still a thing in Mass Effect.
Helm control, report.
Yes, yes.
We're drifting. Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Very good.
The inline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
Scooch my chair around, sorry.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam.
What's up, Dad?
We need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other arcs, we proceed to our appointed golden world. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud. And that's just a wild guess what we hit.
Energy cloud. It really looks plant-like to me.
Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up.
Can you blame her?
Ooh, go with Dad, go with her. I have a feeling it doesn't matter. Yeah, let's get into the action.
My father's got a point, though. Solid ground sounding pretty good right now.
Yeah, but...
Pretty good. Isn't good enough.
Yes, sir.
Rough when you have to call your dad, sir.
My God. Is that our golden world?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky.
Is it just nighttime, or is it half messed up?
All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
It doesn't even look the same.
Yeah, well, it's been 600 years.
She's right. It looks pretty dicey from here. Are we sure about those scans?
It's a good question.
Things can change. It's been 600 years. Sam.
Hey, that's what I said, basically.
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are on there.
Well, let's just take some guns and we'll be fine.
20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we are already home.
I have a feeling this story would be very dull.
All right, just make it quick.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes.
Huzzah! This should be fun.
A stubborn one, isn't he?
Your guess is as good as mine. We may be related, but I still haven't figured him out.
Just as long as he knows what he's doing. It's not like the cavalry's coming to save the day.
I wonder if the dad's appearance is based on yours.
Our sensor repairs. We're blind out here.
Yes, we are. Except for, you know, the obligatory clear windows on spaceships.
My sister's gonna.
As an engineer, I approve this message.
Are all the Riders adrenaline junkies?
Yes. Yes, we are.
I guess it's in our blood. She beat me into the world by 1 minute. Couldn't wait to get started.
Well, don't worry. I'm sure Sarah will pull through.
Yes.
When she does, she's gonna want stories.
So, let's get out there and find her some.
That sounds good.
Right. You'll want to get your helmet.
Okay.
And maybe stop.
As a member of Pathfinder team, you play a critical role in Andromeda Initiative to establish a foothold in the new galaxy. The team faces many challenges. Golden World site verification, reconnaissance and mapping of unknown territories, planetary and celestial, scientific analysis and discovery of new phenomenon, potential first contact with extraterrestrials. Can we still call them that? I mean, technically we've got several extraterrestrials already on board. That's just anybody not from Earth. Anyway, establishing diplomatic relations with local inhabitations, general support of settlement outposts. Okay, I want my helmet, apparently.
The what?
It's an old superstition of your dad's.
Ooh, I can scan her. Hello. Human, female, member of the Pathfinder mission team. You are? Andrew Greer, Pathfinder person. Dusty Kirkland. What do you guys got to say?
Hey, Ryder.
What's up?
It's Kirkland, right?
Yeah. I think we met just before the Hyperion left Earth. Not sure if you know Greer.
Hi there. Your dad say anything about what's going on?
Yeah, I think logical is the way I want to go most of the time.
Well, at least it keeps things interesting.
Yeah, it's a shame to go through all this training and not put it to good use.
False.
See you guys in the ride down.
I would love it. Well. What did I just activate and deactivate? What? Oh, just the radio? I don't know. Alright, let's grab the helmet.
Got it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
We expecting trouble, Sam?
A precaution. Please arm yourself, Ryder.
Yes, please. Woohoo!
Oh, pardon.
Yeah! Bang, 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 bang! I can't do anything. I'm pulling the trigger. It's not doing anything. Hold to holster. There we go. What's going on?
So just another boring day at the office, huh?
The most complicated voyage anyone's ever attempted. Something's bound to go wrong.
That's true.
It's a good test to see what we're made of. I always wondered what it was like when explorers crossed the ocean. Nothing but stars and dead reckoning to guide them.
That's pretty much what
and
we're
a
doing.
A map that said, here be dragons.
Well, if they made it, we can too. And maybe see a dragon along the way.
Never know. Let's keep an eye out.
Dragons would be fun.
On that note, time to get to the shuttle.
Yeah, let's get into the action. Cutscene!
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand. And if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
All right. I like having a medic alone.
On the other side of the door.
No problem. If it has teeth, I brought the pliers. Yank them out myself.
All right, team. Button it up. We leave in five.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent given the situation. We'll be short-handed with Sarah out. I heard what happened. Your sister's strong. She'll make it.
Sarah wouldn't want us to worry because of her.
You're right. The mission comes first.
Let's do it.
I doubt your mother would have seen it that way. I promised her I'd get you two here safely.
What happened to your mom that she didn't come along, but knew about the mission?
Okay,
also,
team, listen
N7,
up.
Baby.
I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, finding the edge
of
the map.
You know what I bet it does?
And then
I bet it bases your dad's appearance based on your complexion and which starter face you had.
Didn't give up. But we kept dreaming that our first few faltering
steps
in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first.
Motivating speech,
so,
yahoo.
Let's go make history.
William Wallace, that's the name I was trying to find.
Years for this.
The William Wallace speech. $10 says, Dad's ship doesn't make it.
Archive area, this is Shuttle 1. Switching.
I do know that you end up being the Pathfinder, so, I know your dad doesn't make it, somehow. That was announced pretty early on. Couldn't avoid that one.
Turning to vector 135.
Copy that.
Look out the pretty window.
Wow, will you look at that?
Whatever it is, it stopped the Hyperion in its tracks.
Couldn't have gone around
it. To be an unstable mass of dark energy.
What exactly is dark energy?
Stay clear of it.
Oh, well, stay clear of it. Good advice.
Gravity anomalies.
I think I should watch that. This window. Sure, put on the afterburners.
Accelerating to cruising speed.
Ryder. We didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa, security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Yeah.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning our deceleration.
They say finally, but they've been asleep the whole time. It's pretty much like you got on their ship and the next day you got there 600 years later.
Hang on. Initiating atmospheric entry.
Here we go.
Thank you.
We're through.
Holy.
I was just thinking, how Disney of Mass Effect is it going to be if your dad dies within the first 5 minutes? I know it's been more than 5 minutes, but you know what I'm saying.
Stay on course to the landings.
Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements.
If you think about the length of the game as the length of a movie, then this is the first 5 minutes.
Mountains are floating.
That makes for a cool home world. Pandora, you know. It would appear
we've gotten evidence of an alien civilization.
Like the first planet we can land on.
What if they're not friendly?
Has a
contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
You would think that space shuttles could handle lightning if conventional. Oh, dude, are you our Jenkins? Are you our Jenkins? Oh, nope, we're going out. Okay.
Acceleration increasing.
Yeah.
No,
that would be because of gravity.
Get it working.
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
Okay, yeah. Terminal velocity is bad for falling out of your spaceship. Anybody got, like, an epoxy kit? Ooh, that's fancy. That's real handy. Ooh, friends. Nice to know those, are here as well. So, I'm alone. On a very Pandora Thunder planet. This is exciting.
This is Ryder. Come in. Hyperion, Sam. Anyone
looks like
there?
My Omni tool's having some of a hard time.
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline. Comlink's trashed.
I'm surprised we aren't too.
Did the others make it?
I don't know. It was all a blur. Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare.
So you're not our Jenkins, at least not yet.
No way this is home.
Look, some aliens made some stuff here. It's just a challenge.
We'll find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive.
That seems prudent. And I'm gonna have my gun out. Because, you know, right reasons.
Up. How's your survival training? I've seen my share of troubles.
Achievement, first contact.
Well, Crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating. Terra Incognita.
Unknown plant.
It's hard to say exactly what this is. It's sort of a plant, and maybe dead, but maybe not.
60%, 7% probability of plant life. Photosynthetically inefficient. Possibly carnivorous. Other high variants in cellular mutation. Detected unknown types. Sam is currently on offline. Well, can't be too carnivorous, because it didn't eat me.
There's our comm device.
Just said something about scanning. You can use skill points or something? I don't know. Quantum entanglement communicator. Yeah, that's convenient.
No fixing this. Must have broken on impact.
Or not.
Explains why we lost our sound connection.
Ooh. Pretty mushrooms.
Tip. Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it.
Multicellular fungal life form. Bioluminescence enzyme detected. High variance in cellular mutation detected. You just because it looks like a mushroom doesn't mean it is a fungus. Come on. The fact... Oh, I can jump. Could I jump before? I don't think you could jump in Mass Effect before. What else can I do? Ooh.
I think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this.
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Press left stick while standing still to display your objective. Nice. Okay, that's good to know. Very handy. Whee!
What the hell is this? Come on, we gotta get through it.
Why sprint when you can boost?
Keep moving.
To quote Peppy Hare, use the boost to get through! I think I lost my shields.
Watch it.
Are they gonna recharge? I can't tell.
Look safer under there. Is this for real?
Ow!
What the hell's going on?
Didn't show them recharging, but plant's trying to murder us.
Trying to murder us? It can try.
There we go. That was a nice visual indication of my shields coming back.
Take a shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway.
Which fuel cell? Ah.
I'd say it's working.
Holster, hell no. Whee!
There! We get up that cliff, we find high ground. Come on!
What, are we gonna Lord Croft this?
Tallest thing around here. I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to. Into the breach! I think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Give it a minute. We can probably do both.
That's probably accurate. Alright.
How'd my dad find you?
Whee!
I was a cop. Then crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime.
Okay.
It's gonna be close!
Woo! I didn't make it. Let's try again. There we go. Apparently I just had to hold it down a little longer. Also, it says left bumper. Ooh, there's my throw ability.
That's it. We're getting there.
And scrolling down is, its recharge.
I think I see the top.
Hold A to grab and clamber. Feels like everybody's including Clamber in their games these days.
Thanks. What the hell is that?
That is a... something tornado?
Don't know. But it's our job to figure it out.
Sure is.
It sounds like your old man talking. He was right. Something went wrong here. We have to find out what. One thing at a time. Ryder, it's Fisher. Wait. Look.
That's an alien, and he's got a gun. Also, he can apparently breathe this air. There. Oh, this is our Jenkins. There goes.
Shit. What was first contact protocol again? No deadly force unless fired upon. Yeah. Said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it? Take it easy. We only get one shot at hello with these guys.
True story.
Yeah. And Fisher gets shot in the head if we're wrong. Nice and easy. We only go hard if we have to. Don't think they've spotted us yet.
Lion, shoot it!
He sees us! We can't understand you. We're not here to fight. That man's with us.
Lion, shoot it!
Doesn't sound friendly.
They're probably just scared like we are.
Shit, they're beating him.
Jump around!
Help! Right,
jump around!
There we go.
Shit, this stuff got real.
Just had to walk towards them enough until they decide to shoot.
Okay. It's over. Fisher, you okay? So much for making peace with the locals. Thanks for jumping in. I wish I didn't have to. The first aliens we meet and we try to kill each other, that wasn't the plan. Then we need a new one. Yeah, at least we know it's what. Brochures were light on aliens who want to shoot your head off. We still don't even know what they wanted. The way they treated you? Blood samples, I'd say. Lots of them. Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules. They broke the rules in any galaxy. But why go after us like that? Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours. Where are the others? Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help. Come on. Ah, my leg!
Give it a stim pack!
Can you move?
I think it's Omni Gel. Whatever they call it in this game.
You guys push ahead and look for the others. You sure? Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Don't go straight into hating them.
Whoa. Take a look at these buddies. What are these things? Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make
research
sense.
Data.
They're DNA based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map. Huh. I guess life took a different turn here, huh?
That's not surprising.
I hope the other team's okay. We'll find them. But we might want to scout around first. You're the recon specialist. Point the way. Right. Looks like he knew how to handle the
container. Shield capacitors boosts maximum shields, restores current shielding to the new maximum. The boost lasts until shields are broken. Interesting. And incendiary ammo. So these are consumables.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
Boy, that's getting into it. All right. Let's see. Can I save? Cannot be manually saved during a priority mission. Alright, well, I guess we keep going then. Okay, that seems like it was just an ammo refill. Not gonna let me scan it, though. Eh? Nice. Okay, click left stick for objectives. Is there anything else that was like a priority scan? I don't think so. I think we need to go that way, but for the sake of exploration, let's go this way. Also, did it say map anywhere? Oh, the codex, I'm sure, is full right now. What about inventory? I just got stuff, but... Do I have any points to spend? Still Nexus level 1. Let's see. Containment? Is that the new... for stasis? Don't have any points. Anyway, we'll get to that, I'm sure. Boy, there's so much detail that I'm, like, a little overwhelmed right now. Red dots.
Is that Kirkland?
What's for survival?
Please, I surrender.
Survival.
I said I...
Oh, they killed him! Man down!
Did Kirkland make it?
No, I don't think he did. You're our Jenkins. Sorry, Jenkins.
Just shot him in cold blood. He was trying to surrender. Why kill him? Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth? Maybe not. Peace isn't going to be an option here.
Well, that's a rough start.
We'll come back to his body once we find the others.
Just gotta make them fear us. Pistol magazine. Increases magazine capacity. Allow more shots before reloading. Sure, I'll take that.
Somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something. Okay, now this is weird. Even with these readings, I have no idea what it does. Just imagine the mind that invented it. If that's even possible, evolution separated from ours by 2 million light years. Spooky when you put it that way.
Yeah.
Never seen anything like it. Looks to be at least 3 or 4 centuries old. The Ox left 600 years ago, right? Yeah. Our long-range scans wouldn't have shown this. These structures, that tower, maybe none of it was here when we left the Milky Way.
True story. SR spare thermal clip 1. Add sockets to increase thermal clip capacity, increasing number of spare shots. For sniper rifles, it looks like. I think it just said.
Shit! You hear that?
Oh!
Damn, watch out.
I did not see that coming.
I think it wants to eat us!
It looks like, Space Doggy! Come on, Space Doggy. Oh! Is he cloaked?
Okay, it's dead. Whatever it was, it's organic. No
oh yeah, so
now.
My little middle indicator
wow,
just
so
went up there.
Is biological? Yeah, weird.
Biological cloaking sounds nice.
Hey, look, flares going up over there. Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.
Okay. I'm still a little overwhelmed. I'm just gonna head towards this informational spot.
Long drop. Is that sound coming from below?
Hold.
Gods of the underworld.
Left trigger while airborne to hover for a short time.
Machinery. You could feel the vibration.
Cool.
Oh, the scale of this. Who built it? Alien gods.
I wonder what range my... Hello? Oh. You my buddy and I just didn't notice you hop away. Entirely possible.
The other shell didn't
crash down here. Ryder, move those aliens ahead.
Alright, let's kill them. Do I have different weapons? Nope, I just have.
Not much to talk, you know, are
you? Nope. Sorry, space doggy.
Look out! They're using those animals!
Careful! They're floating!
Thank you for cover.
This is for Kirkland!
Aw, I was hoping I could bend the shot.
You hanging in there? Don't worry about me!
Boom, headshot. Oh, what was the melee button? I was trying to hit melee.
That did it.
Okay.
Well, you're pretty good at this, Ryder.
I used to guard a Mass Effect relay.
Wish we'd had one for the Ox.
I wonder what these guys were doing here.
Cryo ammo. I'm gonna have to figure out how to use all this shit at some point. Yeah, let's go scan this thing. Whee! I'm a little bunny rabbit. And scan.
Definitely not from the Milky Way.
One of theirs. Think the storm got it?
At least the weather isn't playing favorites. You'd think if... It's food.
I think. Can't be local. Not growing anything on this planet.
So maybe they're bringing it in from off-world?
Ooh.
More of
that. There's how I switch guns.
Not loving that.
And how did I... There it is. Why? Okay. I don't know how to get that way. I'm wondering if I should have backtracked, but I don't think so. No relevant data. Scan complete.
Ryder, some sort of cave over there.
Yeah, okay. Let's go in the cave.
Check that out. Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting.
Then the long-range scans were right. This could have been home.
600 years ago. And then... Who knows?
Detecting
my plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation.
Mutation.
It's lasted this long. Guess that makes it the Alpha Tree, huh?
Yeah. But what happened to all its friends outside? Dead animal here. In some sort of trap. Pretty recent, too.
You suppose those aliens set it?
If they did, they don't play nice with anyone.
Well, maybe they're starving.
Wonder what's over here. Hidden cave! Or does this just lead me back to where I was? I think? Am I going in circles? I think I'm going in circles. Yeah. Alright, well, I'm hoping it auto-saves. Because I'm basically out of time, so... Thanks for watching. Next time we'll start from somewhere if I have to replay this far. Tough shit. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time.